teacher in Bulgaria, and I'm making paintings with braille messages on them.